What's up, everybody? I'm TJ with Double Tap Fishing. Today, we are going on a three-quarter day rock fishing trip on the Coral Sea out of Santa Barbara. This boat offers plenty of room for anglers for fishing, along with a galley for food and drinks for all the stuff that you may need. They also have plenty of sleeping areas for you to rest, kick back, and just hang out. There's 24 of us on this private charter, and we all caught plenty of fish. I decided to go to the marina the day before to check out the area and the bait and tackle shop. Here is where you check in at Bait and Tackle Shop, and they have plenty of good lures that I use, like some of the hammers and all kinds of good stuff they have here. Definitely a good assortment of irons up there. So what I just picked up are these right here. Very, very good colors. They have so many to choose from. They all look good. They're separated. I'll go 16.
Okay. Next. I'll jack up for you?
Yes.
How many total numbers is
there? We're going to start off this
Some bomb breakfast burritos.
What's,
man.
What's happening, brother?
Not much. That was a good breakfast burrito. Good. Awesome. Looking out. This is where the chef makes it all happen right here.
It's on one side, mine's go out.
Mm-hmm.
We pride ourselves on our owner being such a good boat owner, building strong boats, that we keep the line straight up and down. So he'll be using the engines all day,
mm-hmm.
going back and forth, keeping the line straight up and down.
So everybody goes all the way around.
No matter where you are on the boat.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's a big difference between us and other boats. I mean, for the Rockfish,
perfect.
He's a Rockfish for one of those San Diego guys.
Yeah, sorry.
You know, like you said, but down there, you know, those boats, you can force people to get into a Rockfish. It's just not
easy. You don't know what that boat is.
Yeah, no, it's a much different experience up here.
All right, I'm looking forward for it.
Got you right in the middle.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm TJ with Double Tap Fishing. It's gonna be a little bumpy right now, but I'm letting you know the setups that I'm using. This first setup right here, it is an offshore angler gold cup spinning rod. And I'm using a 60-pound test right here with the big hammer, soft plastic with a 2-ounce weight. You can get this at Bass Pro Shop. This one right here, oh, one of my favorites. Boom. Hemp squall. This is also my tuna pole that I use. And this has 80-pound test. And this, love it. So we'll see what happens when we get out there. This one we're set up for a sea bass. So it's set up for live bait. And then later on, we're gonna be out there for bottom fishing. And that's where I have my soft plastics. Alright. Catch you guys later. What kind of knot is this? Okay. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Sorry about that. I'm not trying to take you out, sorry.
There you go.
All right, thank you. This is it. This is the life right here. Coming over.
Another one of these guys.
Nice.
Check that one.
Nice.
It's a nice brown.
Big ass brown, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Those things fight, huh?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Dude, those things are nice. I love those too.
Yeah.
Rare, dude. Well, that looks like a good one, dude. Pick and drag. Nice and easy, sir. Take your time on it.
You're good, 9%.
Yep,
come on down.
Walk
okay.
On down the rail.
Take
your time, sir. Go. Go, go, go.
Walk on down the rail.
Nice and steady.
Nice and steady.
Don't stand by to my right. Nice and steady.
Flatty.
Nice and steady. Keep whining. Slow. Stop, stop, stop.
Good.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Man!
DJ's
got the man. On the coral sea, baby.
That's right, boy.
Whoa.
Okay. Double tap fishing, baby.
That's right.
Get a picture, and then we'll kill it behind you, Tyler.
Is that on camera, DJ?
Oh. It also a camera. My camera stays steadily rolling. Oh, damn. Hold on.
Hit play.
I got a Samsung.
Oh, you do? Okay, cool. That'll be perfect. Cool.
Thank you.
Hey, the deckhands helped out.
Fuck yeah.
Nice.
What number?
So I'm having a blast. Got some whitefish.
Like, you go out to, like, you know, Long Beach or Davis Island,
mm-hmm.
So this is way more fun, right?
No, yeah. Exactly.
How you doing, Sarah, over there?
Hanging in there, man.
Not as good as you, I bet, but I'm not gonna complain.
So you bringing them in. See, you're getting them, man.
I don't have yeah, big fish. Maybe I'm
sure. Uh-huh. Hey, it's all good when it's on the grill. Throw a lemon on it, put it on the bed of rice. Oh yeah. How's the fishing been with you two? First time out, give me some. There we go.
Having a good time, huh?
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, put that over there. Drop yours a little.
Yeah, okay, I like this one.
Oh, nice.
All right, about to bring it over. Oh, oops, sorry about that. Everybody, bent rods everywhere. Bent rods. Look at this, bent rods everywhere, all up and down the deck here. Look at that. Look at little man, look at that. So how's everybody's fishing been so far up here?
So far so good.
So far so good? Been bringing them in?
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
I like that monster you got, but
yeah. Hey, hey, it's all good. Hey, the day still, that's what I'm talking about.
Did you have that on your head when you were doing it?
Yes.
Son of
a bitch. Yeah, I was able to capture it.
That's gotta be.
Oh, hey, they do got some squid back here.
It's gotta be
all right, cool. How's your day been so far?
Oh,
fishing?
Man, look at this. Double tap, man. Got double hooks.
Oh, that's what I'm talking
about. White fish.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, boat stopping, so we must be getting to a new spot.
Let's go.
Just checking in with everybody. Shoot. How's your fishing
been? An awesome day. I felt a little bad this morning because the chill got me under the weather, but now it's going great.
And you're bringing them in.
I got fish coming out of my left ear, my right ear.
That's what I'm talking about. Great fishing right here. Great fishing. Oh, get your butt up here. There we go.
Whoa.
There we go.
I'll take them on your left.
All right, here. All right.
There you go. This is better. We're seeing some bent rods here, guys.
That's right.
Number
16.
A little bit, Francis.
All right, coming over. Oh, sheep head.
Got a sheep head right here?
Yep.
Nice. Oh, nice gopher cod too.
Oops, get off my hook.
That was your best next day.
What's up,
get some live squid.
How come we couldn't get it before?
I don't know.
Hi, Bob. I'll never forget this.
Good morning, Orlando.
I'm going to give you your bug back now.
Nice.
Oh, hell yeah. Double click.
Uh-oh. What's going on over here? My reel, here.
Okay, for right now, let's get the fish in the boat and then we'll fix it.
Gotcha.
Well, it's a nice chucklehead on the bottom. But look what's on top.
Bam.
What the nice red, dude.
Oh.
The beauty.
Oh. Oh my God.
That's a hog dog.
That's
140 feet of water.
Fish.